Action News.
Good evening, Cold Keg. I'm Vanessa Banana Jenkins. I'm your news anchor this evening. I'm filling in for that Miss Bella Lenore. That damn whore. She in the bathroom doing the cameraman again. Honey, she's always doing something. I'm always got to fill in for her for stuff, and I got things to do. Well, I'm here to tell you about all the new things that Cold Keg got going on this season. Friday nights are $5 Fridays. That means $5 to get in and $5 for a drink, and you'll be doing lovely, darling. Just lovely, honey. They always got drink specials as well. And on Saturdays, it's called Saturday Groove Night. And there's no cover. Absolutely no cover. So that means there's more drinks for y'all to buy for me. You see what I mean? More drinks for me, because I'm on food stamps, honey. But the reason they call it Groove Night, because I be grooving all night long to DJ Spin, honey. He be spinning all the latest things. You know what I mean? Like that Nicki Minaj, stupid hoe, stupid hoe, stupid hoe. Yeah, y'all know what I'm talking about, because some of y'all are hoes, honey. And, but they got especially this each and every month. You at one right now. It's called the Valentine's Fireball. Yes, I hope all y'all ready for y'all Valentine's stuff. Hope y'all buy me something as well, honey. Hope you're having a good time. Y'all gonna get some of these decorations. Look at the decorations. It's so cute in here, and everything. I'm gonna take some of this stuff home and decorate my house, because, you know, I can't afford no furniture. That's why I'm trying to anchor to these things. I'm a ghetto anchor lady, you know, that means I got food stamp things to buy for. But most of all, coming up in March, March 17th, that Saturday, honey, it's Miss Bella Noah's birthday. You know she's doing a big old birthday bash. And they're doing the Wiz. That's going to be absolutely exciting because, you know, she brings all these dancers. I know her last but she had like 15, 20 dancers. It was absolutely amazing. It was like a superhero show or something. But if you don't know what the Wiz is, people, you better learn today, honey. It's the black version of the Wizard of Oz. So get it together. Get it together. And in April, April Saturday the 7th, Organized Chaos will be coming to you live, right here, okay, with Lacey singing live. That girl must have had some black and jazz or something, because she sure can sing. She sang a good old song sometimes. And the show will be called Heaven and Hell Party. Because, you know, some of y'all going to heaven, some of y'all going to hell. I be going to church, because I can't be bought all that stuff, honey. I got to get to heaven, honey. And just remember, there's always a couple of special events and drink specials as well. So don't forget. Because I be bringing my food stamps that night. Because, you know, I hope they can't get anybody to know. Do anybody, anybody in here know if they take food stamps? Find out for me and let me know. But bring it to you right now. The special report. Wait, it's a special report somewhere out here. Wait, let me. Hold on. Let me find it. It's around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. There it is. Special report. K-otic Force is coming all the way live to you tonight. So, you know, you better get it with them. Of course, you can't be reckoned with. You can't reckon with them. And, oh, I forgot. I know y'all wonder why this little dog is sitting here, honey. This is Toto from The Wiz. He came to join us so he can promote Bella's birthday. So y'all say hi to Toto. Hey, Toto, Toto. You see the people? Yeah, they crazy. You need a drink, Toto? Because I damn sure need a drink. You need a drink? I need a little shot or something. So back to what I was saying. K-otic Force Productions are in right now in the house of Cold Keg. So fasten your seatbelts and get ready for them, honey, because it's going to be a bumpy ride. Because I'm about to call Smallville. Because we need to get Superman up here. He's the only one that can control them. And tell him to stop by here and take care of me, too. So now, I present to you, all the way from West Palm Beach, Florida, K-otic Force Productions. Now, y'all have a good night. Now, you're here and get nice and drunk.